How to make a trap to catch a pack rat. Pack rats, which are common throughout eastern and western areas of the United States, are one of the most feared pests to have in or around your home. The image of the rat is that of an unhygienic and disease-spreading creature that eats anything and everything it can get its claws into. But catching and removing these pack rats is a relatively simple task that requires little effort or financial outlay. By using a few easy-to-find items, you could be catching and removing these rats in no time. Things you'll need: trash can, PVC pipe, duct tape, peanut butter, cheese. Empty a trash can. Take a PVC pipe, making sure it is at least 1.5 inches in diameter and long enough so that one end touches the floor and the other leads into the trash can at the top at a diagonal angle, and secure it to the trash can using duct tape. Place some peanut butter at the base of the PVC pipe to entice the rat. Put some cheese in the bottom of the trash can so that the rat drops down to get at the cheese after climbing up the pipe. Once the rat has dropped into the trash can, it will be trapped. Simply check the can every day and then either release the rat somewhere away from your garden or home, or kill it by dropping rat poison into the trash can. Tips: warnings. Place the trap in areas where you have seen or believe that rats are living to increase the chances of catching them. Killing them after capture will prevent them from returning. Do not let children near the trap or let them handle rat poison.